And I'm Bhavik Shah. I'm a urologist from Atlanta, Georgia. And we just did a couple of cases with Rigicon. A couple of things worth mentioning that, you know, there are select patients that I think really benefit from malleable over inflatables. I do like to do them in patients that are at high risk, who have many comorbidities and really want to do it away. They're very concerned about the anesthesia risk. One of our patients today had a lot of scrotal and testicular sensitivity, and we did not want anything in the scrotum. They're great cases, especially if they're circumcised, they're quick, you can get the patient in and out. And the biggest benefit is for patients that really don't want to fumble around with a pump. They really just want some malleable that they are always ready to use. Those are patients that really prefer the malleable penile implant. With respect to the Rigicon malleable, you know, there are a couple things that really make it stand out. It's soft enough to where it's comfortable. It's rigid enough to have sex. I like the rounded tip because it really gives that nice gland support. It's easy to size. And now with the hydrophilic coating, it's a no-brainer. So I really think it's a great implant. It's as good, if not better, than all the other malleables out there. I'm a big fan of it.